students, knowledge is life with wings. I welcome you all to gain new knowledge. This is Dr. J. Tamilchelvi, Associate Professor and Head Department of Business Administration, Cauvery College for Women, Autonomous Trichy. Now we are going to learn about levels of management. Considering the hierarchy of authority and responsibility, one can identify three levels of management, namely top level, middle level, lower level. Let us discuss one by one. Top management. Top management is the ultimate source of authority and it lays down goals, policies and plans for the enterprise. It devotes more time on planning and coordinating functions. The important functions of top management include to establish the objectives or goals of the enterprise, to make policies and frame plans to attain the objectives laid, to set up an organizational framework to conduct the operations as per plans, to assemble the resources to put the plans into action, to exercise effective control of the operations, and to provide overall leadership to the enterprise. Middle level management. The job of middle level management is to implement the policies and plans framed by the top management. It serves as an essential link between the top management and the lower level or operative management. The following are the main functions of middle level management: to recruit and select suitable operative and supervisory staff, to assign activities, duties and responsibilities for timely implementation of the plans, to set up an organizational framework to conduct the operations as per plans, to motivate personnel to attain higher productivity and to reward them properly, to cooperate with the other departments for ensuring a smooth functioning of the entire organization, to collect reports and information on performance in their departments and report it to top management. Next, we move on to lower or operative management. Lower level management is placed at the bottom of the hierarchy of management and actual operations are the responsibility of this level of management. It consists of foremen, supervisors, sales officers, accounts officers and so on. Their authority and responsibility is limited. They pass on the instructions of the middle management to workers. The main functions of lower level management are: they allow various jobs to the workers, evaluate the performance and report to the middle level management. They are more concerned with direction and control functions of the management. And they devote more time in the supervision of the workers. I hope you all understand the levels of management. Thank you for watching the video.